Have you tried to flash a new ROM on your Samsung phone and now stuck on the download mode? Or have you no idea where this downloading screen came from? Don't worry, we have a solution for both of your problems. It means that your phone has entered the download mode. This mode is used to flash custom or stock firmware on Samsung devices using USB. The mode can be accessed by pressing both the volume buttons together for 5 to 10 seconds and connecting the USB cable at the same time, and then pressing the volume up button in the download mode warning screen. Note that this mode is available only on Samsung devices. Press and hold the volume down key and the power key for more than 7 seconds until the screen turns black and the Samsung logo appears. This is the easiest method to exit the download mode on a Samsung device. However, this method doesn't work all the time. If it fails to take the device out of the download mode, perform a soft restart. Press and hold the volume down key and the power key for at least 45 seconds and wait until the device restarts. It will remove the corrupted temporary data from the device and also will reset the network connection if that was the problem. If the above methods fail, you need to switch to an automatic way instead of manual operation. UltFone Android system repair is the simplest and the most elite solution in such cases. It can take your Samsung phone out of the download mode in just a click. However, USB debugging must be turned on in your device for this method to work. Step 1. Launch the software and connect your device to the computer via USB cable. Step 2. Click on one click to exit download mode and wait till your phone exits the download mode. You can now use your device once again. But what if your OS is damaged beyond repair? In that case, this method won't work either, and you will have to use the next method. Step 1. Launch the software and connect your device to the computer via USB cable. Step 2. Click on Repair Android System and press the Repair Now button to begin the process. Step 3. Select the correct device information to proceed. Make sure you enter the right information or you may break your phone. Once the information is selected, click on Next. Step 4. The software will download the right firmware package for your device. Once the download is complete, click on Repair Now. Step 5. If the device is not already on the download mode, the software will prompt you to enter the download mode manually. Then it automatically starts installing the downloaded firmware. Once the process is complete, the phone will restart and you will be able to use it once again. So, in this video, we shared 4 methods about how to get your Samsung phone out of the download mode. UltFone Android System Repair is one of the best programs to repair Android system problems. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, please leave your comments. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.